Have you ever wished you could change your inner voice? The one that sometimes tells you you're not good enough? Well, what if you could transform that nagging critic into your own biggest cheerleader? Get ready to discover the congratulations technique, a deceptively simple tool that can train your mind for unwavering positivity and success. Imagine boosting your confidence, overcoming self-doubt, and achieving goals you never thought were possible. This technique has the power to unlock a whole new level of self-belief. The congratulations technique taps into a powerful force known as visualization. You might have heard about the law of attraction and how what you focus on can manifest into reality. Visualization is the engine behind this. Think of your mind as a projector, constantly displaying images onto the screen of your life. If you repeatedly visualize failure, guess what tends to show up? But when you vividly picture yourself succeeding, your confidence soaring, your goals within reach, you start aligning your actions and mindset with that reality. It's not just about seeing something. You need to see it in full color, high definition detail. Feel the emotions of achievement, the thrill of victory. The more vibrant your mental pictures, the more compelling they become. Now, you might be thinking, this all sounds great, but what if I'm not entirely sure what I want? That's where contrast comes in, and this is where the real magic of the congratulations technique starts to shine. Friends, sometimes it's easier to know what you don't want than what you do. Think of a time you felt frustrated, stuck, or disappointed. That negative experience is actually a gift in disguise. It provides a stark contrast to what would make you truly happy. But how do we practice it? Juxtapose negativity. If you're feeling overwhelmed, picture yourself feeling calm and capable. What's the difference? That reveals what you should strive for. Turn complaints into desires. Don't just complain that your job is boring. Visualize the type of work that would excite you each day. Remember, contrast equals to clarity and determination. By pinpointing what you don't want, you gain incredible clarity about what you do want. With every no to what isn't serving you, you're giving a powerful yes to a better, brighter future. This process fuels your determination, bringing you closer and closer to realizing your ideal life. All right, it's time to put everything together and try this amazing technique for yourself. Step 1. Find a calm space, minimize distractions, and get comfortable. Close your eyes if that helps you focus. Step 2. Clarity of goal. Choose a specific desire, something that truly excites you. It doesn't have to be huge. Maybe it's acing an upcoming presentation or getting a promotion. Step 3. Contrast boost. If helpful, take a moment to vividly imagine the opposite of your goal. Feel the frustration of failing. This makes success feel even sweeter. Now picture your goal as if it's already happened. See the smiling faces of your colleagues, hear the applause, feel the promotion letter in your hand. Experience it with all your senses. The key is to say a heartfelt congratulations to yourself. Not in an arrogant way, but with genuine joy and pride. Repeat it several times, really letting it sink in. At first, this might feel silly or strange, and that's okay. But with practice, something amazing happens. By congratulating yourself in advance, you're basically reprogramming self-doubt. Old, not good enough scripts start to fade, replaced by a sense of deserved success. Building confidence. You start believing you can achieve your goals because you've already felt that victory. Activating motivation. Anticipating success makes you more likely to take inspired action and overcome obstacles. Cultivating gratitude. Appreciating your accomplishments, even future ones, cultivates a positive mindset that attracts even more good things. But this is not about magically making your desires appear overnight. It's about aligning your inner world with your goals so you can take the right steps toward realizing them. Let me explain this concept one more time, and let's try a bigger goal this time: landing your dream job. Close your eyes. Picture the office, maybe light and airy or sleek and modern. Smell the fresh coffee, hear the positive buzz of your team. See yourself presenting a brilliant idea, your boss's face beaming with approval. Now you've just been offered the job. You hear those magical words, you're hired. Feel the surge of excitement, the relief, the pure joy welling up within you. Open your eyes and give yourself a big, genuine congratulations. Let that feeling linger. This is not just wishful thinking. This is a taste of the incredible future you're creating right now, step by step. The more you practice feeling the joy of achievement, the stronger your self-belief grows, and the closer you'll get to making those dreams a reality. The feeling of accomplishment is even sweeter when you share it with the people who support you. In your visualizations, don't go it alone. Imagine the moment you land your dream job. See the familiar faces of your loved ones, your partner bursting with pride, your parents giving you a warm hug. Hear their genuine congratulations, filled with love and excitement for you. Feel the warmth of their support wash over you. They believe in you, and that fuels your own belief even more. Sharing your success with loved ones isn't just about bragging rights. It's about amplifying the positive emotions that propel you forward on your journey. So, the next time you use the congratulations technique, incorporate your support system. Imagine their cheers, their smiles, their unwavering belief in you. Together, you're an unstoppable force, ready to make your dreams a reality. While celebrating your victories in advance is powerful, there's another important piece, releasing doubt and fear. When you tightly grip your desire, obsessing over every detail, you create resistance. It's like trying to force a flower to bloom. It won't work. Instead, after your congratulations, moments soften your grip. Trust the universe, the greater flow of life, to bring your desire in ways perhaps even better than you imagined. Believe that your goals are unfolding in perfect timing. This doesn't mean being passive. Combine a relaxed heart and mind with inspired action. Gratitude for what you already have opens doors to receive even more. The beauty of the congratulations technique is that it requires minimal time and effort, but the results can be truly transformative. Regularly practicing visualization with this technique can boost your confidence. The more you congratulate yourself, the more you believe in your abilities. Fuel your drive. Anticipating success fuels your motivation to take action and overcome obstacles. Retrain your mindset. Over time, negativity starts to fade, replaced by a powerful belief system focused on achieving your goals. Try incorporating the technique a couple of times a day. First thing in the morning sets the tone for the day, so visualize your wins then. Before sleep allows you to program your subconscious mind for success. Find a quiet space, close your eyes, and dive into those vivid visualizations, those heartfelt congratulations moments. Remember, consistency is key. The more you train your mind for success, the more your reality will start to reflect that. So, start congratulating yourself today. Your future self will thank you for it. We've talked a lot about visualization, but here's the secret weapon: your subconscious mind. It's constantly absorbing and processing information, beliefs, and energy, whether you're conscious of it or not. The congratulations technique works specifically because it imprints positive messages onto your subconscious, turning them into your new reality. Right before bed, as you're drifting off, your mind is highly suggestible. Use this. Replay your congratulations visualizations, flooding your subconscious with success. Focus on how it feels to have achieved your dreams. Next, express sincere gratitude. Not just listing things, but feeling true appreciation for the blessings in your life, both big and small. This shifts your focus from lack to abundance, attracting even more good into your experience. This gratitude practice amplifies the power of visualization. You're transforming your subconscious into a success magnet, preparing the way for incredible manifestations while you sleep. Did you find the congratulations technique as powerful as I do? If so, give this video a big thumbs up to help others discover this amazing tool. It would truly mean a lot to me. And if you want more content about turning your dreams into reality, including in-depth visualization techniques, mindset shifts, and strategies for success, then smash that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. You won't want to miss what's coming next. Remember, changing your inner world changes your outer world. Start congratulating yourself on your wins, big and small. The more you believe in your potential, the more amazing things will unfold for you. Let me know in the comments below what goal you're going to start visualizing right now. I'm here to support you on this journey.